Hello everyone, welcome back to another stream. We're back with some Fortnite Zero build. It's been a minute, but we're back, and yeah, let's just jump into it. Hope we're all having a lovely... What day is today? Monday evening. Let's do it. Let's use some Transformers skins, fuck it. Right, let's do it. I haven't been to the snowy side of the map. Let's go there.
different.
Yo, tactical, some machine guns back. Let's go. Oh shit, planes are back.
Thank you.
people keep quit shooting me so I can get this plane out of here? Yo, Boboy, what is up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? This plane is a pain in the fucking ass to fly. Doing all right, how about you? I'm doing pretty good, thank you for asking. Back on Fortnite, it's been a minute since I've played it, but we're having fun so far, and I'm not gonna pick up another plane. Or maybe I will, but right now I don't want to, because damn, that sucked. By the way, are you gonna get on? Yeah, well, give me a couple minutes. All right, bet. I'll wait for you. Don't wait. It'll be a few. All right, bet. Dual pistols are back, thank God. Let's go. I love these things. I cannot remember for the life of me the glider item. That's whack. I don't think I'll use it though. I'm tempted to go for that submachine gun, but I'm gonna keep the dual pistols. I gotta win with these. Too much nostalgia, too much happiness with this weapon for me to give it up. By the way, I'm going to be playing on my phone with my controller because my Xbox doesn't want to cooperate. Bet. That should be interesting. I'm excited to see how that plays out. Do you have game sound on or mic on? Are you able to hear my game on the stream, right? Never mind, I just had stream muted. Oh, okay, bet. I surprise myself with how dumb I am sometimes. Don't beat yourself up, bro. It ain't that deep, don't worry. Sorry if I look like a dolphin controlling. I have a bit of input delay. It's all good. I'm interested to see how this plays out. Let's fire myself out of a cannon. They added the combat back. What do you mean by combat? Combat shoddy. Yeah, they did. Also, planes are back. Those things are annoying as hell. True. Get ready for them. tried flying one earlier and it was a fucking pain in the ass. Nice headshot, goddamn, thank you. Yeah. Heavy AR, we'll take it. I'm gonna have a warhead while I play. These things I am addicted to sometimes. I did not expect you to get this far when I said do a game. Wow. What low faith in me you have. I did offer to wait, you know, I'm just saying. Those pistols are mad. I love these dual pistols. They're so good. I adore them to death. I thought they were going to be bad. Nah, and in the hands of the right person, they're cracked as fuck. Bush camper, fuck you. Get off my ass. Let me play how I want to play, dude. Storm is gonna get your ass if you wanna not move. Nah, man, don't worry, I had a plan. I was gonna use Rip to Go as soon as it was there. Trust me, yeah, trust me here. Storm is gonna get on your ass. That was really funny. The ultimate bush camper becomes a bush. The fuck? What am I doing right now? Ow! Not my best play. Nailed it. Oh, that's exactly what I need right now. I need this so bad. Oh my gosh, I need this so bad. One tap from a 32-week-old and you're dead. True, but nah, bro. This is literally the exact item I needed right now. This is crazy. I'm gonna get that rep to go again. If I had a boogie bomb, you would not be popping that chug. Ami Ami. Oh my gosh, what? That were that low? Ah, oh, fucker sees me. Gosh. Yo, what's up, Lumi? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Come on, we gotta win this. Come on. I see him. Oh! We were so close. Damn. Well, that was really fun. I was pretty clutch, but like, fuck. Damn. Well, anyway, sup, Lumi. Welcome again to the stream. You were joined at a very intense moment. And Bowboy, I think it's time you join me now. That's what I'm talking about. Fortnite on the phone. If you can carry us on the phone, that's gonna be crazy, dude. That's gonna be crazy, dog. There's like a 5.5 second input delay. It's annoying as hell. Oh boy. All right, we're gonna have to do our best. You better carry us even with that delay. All right, we have secured the landing. Bowboy, looks like you're alive so far. Glad to see it, glad to see it, glad to see it. Yo, we have the pistols. I'm gonna be cracked this game. I'm gonna be cracked. Yo, Bowboy, not to be rude, but I already hit that house. Loser. Better search somewhere else, bozo. Oh, wow, I had to go in my house? Fine, I'll go to a different house then. Damn. I just don't want to die. That's valid. Get in. Yo, Bullboy, did you see the channel icons in the Discord that I was showing off earlier and that Triple X edited? You didn't? When after this game, take a moment to check it out. I want your thoughts on it. Nice circle. Don't talk about it, bro. Are you talking about Storm Circle? Oh, okay, gotcha. I thought you were mocking me for a sec. Has mad aim assist though. Does it though? I think I'm just skilled, bro. Bet you don't hate that aim assist now that I saved your booty ass, huh? Aim assist didn't catch me this time. Angie. In the car, bro. Hold on, don't move. Now we're getting in the car. I have mad aim assist. Got you. How did I even flip the car? What? Here, you drive for a sec. I test you to drive, bro. Oh boy, up here. Let's go third party. Can you drive? Bro, what are you doing on the wheel right now? Drive. Well, I can't even drive the thing without it flipping over every 2 seconds. So annoying. Holy shit, we're gonna snipe that. We're gonna drive up to him. Let's go! Hold up. Spider-Man! I know, I see him. Fuck. Damn. I didn't think they'd get me. I didn't think they would snipe me like that. Alright, let's run it back. I thought I would be covered by the hill, but I wasn't. Alright, I got 2 kills. I'll take that 100%. Fair. I can do one more. Bet, let's get a win then. Let's make it count. Amen, brother. Let's do it. Was not ready for Spider-Man on a hoverboard to bomb rush us. Yeah, that was really... That's why I jumped out of the car. I was like, oh, fuck! Oh, you're a bush. I actually made that. Let's go. Is that Walt's van? Jesse, how the fuck did we get in Fortnite? Stop emoting and get in the car. Stop peeking, I want to get some kills. My bad, bro. Let's go, it's hoverboard. Plane. Follow it. Let's go, I got that kill. Let's go. Revive. Fuck. Get his partner. Thank you. Let's go. Good game, good game. We both did well, we both did well, good job. You did get the one with the phone. You made it happen, good job. See you tomorrow. Thank you for joining and playing, Bo Boy. It was great talking and playing with you as always, and I will see you tomorrow, man. Peace. I was trying to make this last game count. Sam? Is that you? What is up, my guy? How are you doing? May I please join? Fuck it, yeah, sure. This is my last game, so join up now. We can do it fast, let's go. Gotta make it fast. But yeah, Sam, what is up? How you doing? Slayer 2021 bet. If you lose this last game, you have to survive Five Nights at Freddy's. What? How could you? Consider it done. Sounds good. All right, Toast Jam, I think I just added you. Also, Sam, I just got the notification about your donation. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. You are helping finance a very broke college student. Wannabe Twitch streamer. Also, friend of yours in affording pizzas and other stuff. Like, genuinely, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'll send it. That's the wrong account, but it's fine. All right, bet. Almost choked on a Jolly Rancher thing. Ugh. All right, what is up, bro? We gotta do duos. Let's do it. Last game. Let's get a W. All right. Why does Opera GX not want to load PayPal? That's whack. This browser can sometimes be really wacky in how it works, but I got the notification. It's fine. Yo, Toast Jam. Hey, everyone watching. What do you think of the Megatron skin? This thing is freaking awesome. Yeah. How cool it is. I got the Transformers pack. Optimus Prime was a Battle Pass skin, so I had him since, like, the summer. Was it this summer? Last summer? I think this summer. But apparently, after Optimus Prime this summer, like a month ago, they released more Transformers skins. They had, like, Megatron and, Bumblebee. They even made a custom Battle Bus Transformer skin, which is really cool. And I bought them. I got a win with Bumblebee earlier, and now we're going to try Megatron. Here, Toast Jam, let's go to Frosty Flights because they brought back airplanes, and they have airplanes there. We can use an airplane. Let's land. Oh, and they had a hoverboard? Holy shit. I used a hoverboard earlier, and they are way better than I thought they were, not gonna lie. Oh my gosh. No, I need your help. Toast Jam, I need you. Fuck. Help me get my card. Please. I got my card. Now you gotta get to the van. Get to the van. Get to the van. You're my only hope. Thank you. Now let me get my items back and we can get in a plane. I'm getting the plan. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts. Do I have a mic? Want to voice chat? Hold on, give me a sec. Is he gunfire? Hold up. Maybe not. Do I want to voice chat? I usually don't voice chat at all when I'm on stream, unless it's with people I'm like directly friends with and stuff. It's nothing personal towards you, it's just that like if I'm playing with people like on stream, like viewers, I tend just not to voice chat, just to play it safe. But I appreciate the offer. Sometimes you just never know if like when you play with the viewer, if they're gonna say weird stuff. Not that I don't trust you specifically. It's just I just do that with everyone to play it safe. Ooh, I think I'm hit. Help me out here. Oh crap. You're on the plane still. Damn. Well, I hate to say it, but I'm gonna have to end the stream at that game. Even though we didn't win, it was fun playing with you, Toast Jam. I appreciate you. I appreciate being able to play with you. And with that said, everyone, that is gonna be where I end the stream. Good game all around. Tune in tomorrow night, 9 p.m. CST, for some Street Fighter 6. If that changes, I'll make an announcement on my Twitter and Discord. But if not, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Splatoon, that'd be dope. Or hit the gritty? True. Damn, I got them. You just Rickrolled him? True. You know, I've recently been thinking about upgrading the layout of the stream and like what appears on screen. It's weird because some streams have like a lot of stuff on the screen along with gameplay, and some have nothing but just gameplay, and I'm kind of debating what I want to include beyond what's already included on screen. You think that'd be a good idea? Sick. Glad you can see where I'm coming from. Little Twitch thing on the left is a good addition. Gotcha. What do you think of the follower goal? Do you think that's a good one? Yeah, definitely bet.